Recent studies show that some people have developed an extraordinarily powerful immune system response against COVID-19. Some reports are calling it even superhuman immunity. So we wanted to know, what is it? Might you have this type of immunity? Nicole Nielsen with a few answers, all new at 5 o'clock.
With COVID-19, we're learning new things every day.
It's a fairly new term for me, but you know, we kind of knew the concept and now it has a name.
You may not be familiar with superhuman immunity or hybrid immunity, but studies show there are both ways in which your body has more fighting power against COVID-19.
Experts say they've heard the terms used interchangeably, but they're a little bit different.
So there are some of us who have the super ability to be able to recover from infections a little bit better than the general population.
Hybrid immunity is when you've had COVID-19 and your vaccine. It provides you with antibodies from both. Experts say the term coined superhuman immunity starts off the same way with natural infection and vaccination, but that some people with particular genetics can develop even more immunity.
That's pretty rare. It's not a typical phenomenon. I think it's a descriptive term for the ability of an individual to generate very high titers of neutralizing antibodies.
Studies show that some folks may have hit the genetic jackpot, meaning their bodies can develop very high levels of antibodies that neutralize the virus. They're also capable of fighting off present and future variants of COVID-19.
Yeah, this is all based on genetics.
They say there's no specific clinical test you can take to determine if you have the superhuman immunity signature, other than a regular antibody test to assess your general immunity if recommended by a doctor. Other than that, they say your best bet is to get the vaccine.
If you boost your immune response with a vaccine, you create a level of immune protection that's quite remarkable.
Nicole Nielsen, CBS 11 News.